NBA D-League points in a game record just this week on a game that was televised nationally on ESPNU. Derrick Thompson, the dunk. So you can call him senior, I call him mister. And one opportunity, Darrington Hobson. Hobson calling for it. Good, no look lead inside to Chris Udofia, the guard out of Denver. Ronnie Brewer, pump fake, then dishes to Hobson for the bucket. Now, was it a coach talking to you? What percentage of the time was it another teammate talking to you to pump you guys up? Three-pointer there by Ronnie Brewer.
At the same time, they got to keep their foot on that metal, you know, because they are pushing the pedal down really fast right now.
And Hobson adding to it. And they call up to the Detroit Pistons, really struggling on offense here tonight. Hobson straight away three, buries it, and that's the third trifecta for Hobson tonight. So unless Los Angeles overtakes Reno, which is not very likely, defenders can only get as good as a three seed heading into the playoffs.
And they beat them the last time.
Yeah, Texas was here just a week ago, last Saturday, in a wild game that we saw 11 total technicals, 8.5 minutes remaining here in regulation. Darrington Hobson has been silky smooth from long range. He's on the fast break. And a double block, both Shumpert and Holyfield got a hand on it, but nobody was there to rebound it after they blocked it, so an easy bucket for Darrington Hobson.